for coming.
Hey, you're my one and only daughter, and if you tell me you need me to be somewhere, then just give me a day and I'll cross the globe.
Did Mom come?
She didn't like me leaving. But I just told Susie that it was official Joestar Corporation business and I had to go.
Thanks, Papa.
Holly. Hey, the greeting's over. Let go of me already.
No, I don't wanna. It's been forever since you've held me.
Look at yourself. Come on, you're a 45-year-old woman. Let go.
Oh, now you've done it. I'm gonna tickle you. Tickle, tickle, tickle,
hey,
tickle.
Stop that! Hey, what are you clowns staring at?
Don't. I'll take your bag.
By the way, Holly, about Jotaro. You sure he used the word evil spirit?
Oh, my poor little boy. Yes, the policeman said they couldn't see it, but I saw it. It's like he had a third arm. And then he reached out and grabbed the gun.
And when this arm came out, no one else there could see it but you?
That's right.
And aside from Jotaro saying that he's been possessed, you're okay? Did anything happen to you?
I feel totally fine. But what do I do about Jotaro? He says he won't leave that cell until he finds the cause of all this. What am I gonna do, Papa?
There, there, my darling daughter. You've got Joseph Joestar with you now. No need to worry.
Thank you.
Now let's go see my grandson. Jotaro can explain this himself.